But in terms of, you know, I think everything else is going well. I'm definitely seeing the weight, like, you know, coming off. I definitely have a lot more energy. I had a very stressful, you know, week at work. And, you know, we had some press that came out, and nothing really against us, but it was a very stressful week. And I'm glad that I felt balanced in the way that that my body felt prepared for it. I was still really stressed, but as I was thinking today, like, wow, if I were eating the way that I used to be eating, I can't imagine how I would have been dealing mentally with this week. So I think those are most of my updates.
I want to ask you overall, because I think if I'm remembering correctly, you mentioned here in the group that sometimes you struggle with anxiety. How is that working out for you right now?
I think that, you know, I try to stay in prayer. I was doing that before the eating, but just waking up every day, remembering the word. And I think that, like, I felt like my mind felt clearer. Like, I feel like the decisions that I needed to make were clearer and more informed, and that I trusted more. I feel calmer, and I feel more sure that things are gonna work out for the good for me. So I definitely see a shift in that as well.
Excellent. And one last question: pain levels. How's that going?
I feel much better. I still feel really good. My knees still, and I had to look. This was crazy. So my, I take hydroxychloroquine, which is a medicine that I take for my lupus. Now I've been taking the vitamins that you assigned me, and like the B12 and all that stuff. And I realized that for like 3 days, I had totally forgot to take my hydroxychloroquine. And it was like, my husband reminded me, he was like, "Are you taking these?" I was like, "Oh my gosh, like I totally forgot." So I'm taking them again, but you know, if like back in the day, like if I had forgot to take those pills for like 3 days, I'd been laid out. Like I wouldn't have been able to walk, you know? So the fact that I had like forgotten to take them and I wasn't like laid out, it's just been miraculous. I think, like, literally I would have been laid out on the ground. Like your girl would have been flat on her back. So I found that to be pretty miraculous.
It's pretty interesting. It makes you question whether you need them anymore or not. We'll see what happens.
Right.
Thank you for sharing. That's awesome news. Thanks for sharing.